something like that, then I'll turn the webcam on. But simulators, I want to try to keep it real as possible, I guess. Oh, calling it right out of here. Okay. Oh, this is a triple? No wonder you get so much money for it. Okay. Okay, this one I can float gears. Feels natural. Okay, we do not have a navigation system in here, so I'm going to leave a little window open for now. I'm going to go wide. Is that the Jake brake on this thing? What in the world? What? It sounds like a jet powering down. I don't understand. Hey. Nobody go. I need to buy one. Oh no, right. This thing is weird, man. I don't know. Oh, if I'm gonna like it. Sorry, Mr. Carr, but I'm gonna occupy this spot. Yeah, you're gonna stop. Don't hit anything. Gonna make sure I hit the right gear there. Full gear grindage, you'll be right. Like I said, just not use type of. Sit back and relax. Me really long time to get this thing rolling straight. That was bad. anything about no right turn on red, so. Long ass train of trailers right now. See what we can do here. Exactly how much horsepower. Off of here. For anybody who's watching, this is going to be a stream day. I will also be doing some Arma Liberation tonight. Everybody wants to tune in for that. Also doing some of that. Do count of how many times I can die. What's up, Rich? How you doing, dude? I don't know what time it is. Close to noon, I think. 11:20? Good, I'm getting some coffee put into me while we're doing a little... little trucking right now. Sorry, I had to burp. Little bit of coffee. Red wine? Oh, geez. Yeah, I keep on forgetting. You guys are like 6 hours ahead of me. So. Why with the lag spike? Okay, fine. Again, probably because I loaded the game up and I'm trucking into uncharted territory with the new profile. Why is the lag spiking? Red wine. Are you guys in server right now, Rich? Lights are on, check. Sorry. I went to go look at the trees and I all fucking ran into a car. Get in the center lane. drink it. I don't think, other than maybe get over, you can get over. Other than maybe a wedding or something, I've never really drank, sat down and drank wine. Kind of not my thing. Then again, I've never really gave it a chance. Stop wiggling. I need to turn that suspension stiffness back up. Malbec? Oh, gotcha. Actually, no, I lied. I don't gotcha. I know nothing about red wines. Other than if you drink too much, the next morning when you try to drink water, it just makes you drunk all over. I've heard, yes. I've actually thought about grilling a steak at one point and actually buying some red wine. Lost a lot of I will eventually. Actually need to buy some meat off of a farmer. Well, technically you're buying the meat, but you're buying the cow kind of thing. That's how I get my meat. It's usually a lot cheaper than in stores. I gotta get used to this shift pattern again. I can't. I turned mine to real Eaton Fuller 18 speed, so it takes a little bit to memorize. You're in the business of alcohol? Like you sell alcohol or what? I'm curious. Curiosity has peaked, Rich. Come on. Miles over there, got it. Or 11 miles, 22 minutes, 21 minutes, 20 minutes. I'm sticking my own foot in my mouth. Triple trailer, so I kind of don't want to just be flying down these back roads. Sorry. So you're not just in the business of it, Rich. You're like in it. Like, hard to like explain, but like you're in it. Got it. Oh, dude, I got a trailer on here. Like, that's 3-in-1. I can't really see out that window. Looks like they're mostly coming from this one anyway. Oh, come on. Oh, nice. I've always wanted to work in a brewery. I think it'd be fun to actually. I don't have experience nor the intelligence, so. Oh, really, dude? There's one in Texas, you better wait for that one. Does everybody have to turn here? I can't do anything, dude. Gotta go. Mustang has to stay stopped. You have to stop it. Thank you. I'm just gonna poke my way into traffic. Don't mind me. Gonna argue with me myself, probably. Gotta get. Alright, just wait a little bit. We're almost there anyways. Right down the road. Does not feel like it's been 41 minutes. Good, because once we stop here, I'm gonna have to go grab another cup of coffee. Completely out. Had to get the last couple drops in there. Yeah, it's like 11:30 in the morning here for me, so I drink coffee till like 1 o'clock in the afternoon, whether I'm here or at work or wherever. Cause yeah, it's the only thing that really gets me through the day. I figure while I'm drinking my coffee, I might as well do a little trucking this morning. It's actually kind of relaxing for me. After last night's Vietnam escapade that we had going on, that never died so much in my entire life. They literally want it just right here, okay. It was a lot of fun though, Rich, don't get me wrong. It's just, I was getting angry with myself because it was like I was trying to play Call of Duty, just run in and just start shooting everybody. It's like, that's not how Arma works, man. Oh, remind me, I need to go in.